creativity play? Thank you all for working so hard to prepare for the community outreach tonight. Before we run the dress rehearsal, are there any questions?
Can we order some snacks tonight? Can we get some more sheep? Are you crazy? Can we get some snacks on the sheep?
Yes, I am. Oh, no sheep, no sheep. Yes, there will be a snack today, and no, we will not be using any live sheep.
Also, this is a question. What are the cost for kids at chicken box?
Yes, I am aware that our wise men will not be joining us tonight, but God will provide. He always does.
So it looks like they're doing a play. Should we activate the jingle alert?
No, I don't know what's in all the boxes.
Wait, we need to be careful not to.
Let me help.
Well, what do we have here? Come on out, don't be shy. Are you here for the dress rehearsal?
Yes, we are.
Well, that's perfect. Three spots just opened up. Please welcome our new wise men. Woo! Now, let's continue our rehearsal with a song that was just happening before the angels and before the manger. God's people were waiting, longing for a Savior.
The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. And on those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. Isaiah 9:2. Nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
Hold on, let's stop right there for a minute. Shepherds, how should you be reacting?
Terrified?
I've seen you look terrified, and that's not it.
How about this?
We're getting closer, but let's pretend like you, the dog, ate your iPhone. How would you be reacting?
Ooh!
That's much better. But we'll keep working on it.
So, what did you find out? What's up? Did your answer work?
Of course it worked! What if my adventures not work? Okay, I take that back.
So what was inside the boxes? Was it something dangerous and illegal?
Shoes.
Shoes? We can't activate the jingle alert until we have something more than shoes to report. Let's keep investigating.
Okay, Cass. We have our shepherds and we have our angels. Think about the message that the angels were bringing that night, that ordinary shepherds, the ordinary shepherds long ago. They had been waiting as long as they could remember, and the Messiah had finally, was finally to be born. It was the best news that we could ever hope for.
Clothes and placed him in the manger because there was no room for them in the inn.